A good look there at the southern skies and SunTrust Park just outside Atlanta. Today, game three of this four-game series between the San Diego Padres and the Atlanta Braves. Stay tuned for Braves Baseball starting now. Hitters count now. Here's the 2-1. Chopped weakly to the left. Throw not in time as he's able to leg it out. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. But that'll hit off the wall in left center. Inciarte is on his way home. Now the relay home. And he's going to score with ease as the throw will be too late.
Down or does it again on this pitch.
Line to the right side. And that's in there. Base hit. He'll come home with it. And this will not be close, and the run will score easily. Here's Nick Markakis now, the right fielder, as he rips it on the ground to second. Ibar for one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. 4-6-3. They roll it up to get out of the jam. More to come on the show Sunday Baseball after this. Seventh inning straight ahead with the Braves leading this one. But before we get it started, let's take a look there at the game summary to this point.
60% first pitch fastballs, guys. To be as deep in the game as he is, you would think that percentage would be higher.
And a perfect start to the seventh as this should be extra bases. And he will pull into second with a leadoff double.
That's what you call a clutch piece of hitting. Down two runs, he puts himself in scoring position and brings the tying run to the plate. We'll see what they do with the base open here. This one's getting interesting.
Sent on the ground out to second. Phillips throws to first, and that's out number one. Again, a 1-2. Ground ball sent back up the middle, and that is into center field as he comes through. It's a base hit, and that's going to bring in the run from third, and just like that, it's back to a one-run ball game.
They got shut out yesterday, and it wasn't pretty. Even though it's taken them a little while to get their first run here, at least they're on the board.
Padres able to pick up one on a couple of hits. We'll move on now to the bottom half of the seventh. Get up and stretch. It's the Braves 2 and the Padres 1. The windup and the 1-0 pitch. Grounder down the line at third. And that's a base hit, so a chance for some important insurance here to kick off the bottom of the eighth. And he is into second base with a leadoff double. First pitch coming. Here it is. A shot down the first baseline. And that'll get past his outstretched glove. It's a base hit. And they're not going to get him as he's in there to score. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out.
Well, that base hit right there gives him two-run cushion. When you have a two-run cushion late in the game, you got to feel pretty good about yourself.
From the stretch. Hit down the line at first. He'll go to the bag for one. But one's all they get as the run scores. So it's two runs on three hits, no errors, and a runner left on. Ninth inning coming up. Braves lead this one 4-1. Hit on the ground out to short. Swanson scoops it up, and he is in there.
Well, it wasn't anything special on that single, but he'll take it. An infield base hit, but to me, it's more the situation. The game's close, and it's late, and he did anything he can to get on base. Way to put the ball in play.
Runner goes for second. Pitch misses low. The throw down, and it's far too late as he steals second with ease. Into the box now, Yonhervis Solarte. He swings and sends a bullet to right field. Oh, and he botches it. And the runner scores from second as they cut away into that deficit here. It's now a 4-2 game.
Well, these guys aren't going away without a fight. Right there, that base hit brings them really within two now. With the batter coming to the plate, he jumps on one. You're right back in this game. That's what they're thinking right now.
First pitch coming. Here it is. Soft liner to the right side. Throw to first will be in time to get him. And the Braves have bounced back from losing the opener to take games 2 and 3 of this series as this one is over.
Yeah, nice job slamming the door shut right there. And I'm told he just tied me on the all-time saves list with 158. That's a number I'm proud of, and he should be too.
4-2, the final score today. Julio Teheran earns the win, his second. Trevor Cahill pitched well, allowing only 2 earned, but ends up taking the loss. Jim Johnson records the save, his 4th of the season. So that's it for us this afternoon. For Harold Reynolds, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more